That's really, really annoying. Being locked out of your own computer. So in this video, let's get straight to the point. Let's find out how to reset your Windows 10 password. So you are likely in a sign-in screen like this, but you can't sign in because you forgot your password. Alright, long press the shift key on your keyboard. So press it, but don't let go. And then while pressing it, click the power button and then select restart. Again, you are going to select restart while you are pressing the shift key. And as the computer is restarting, continue to hold shift. Finally, you'll realize that it boots to the screen that says choose an option. From there, click troubleshoot and then click reset this PC. And now you will see two options. You can choose to keep your files or you can choose to remove everything. Choose the option that says remove everything. The reason is because if you choose the other one to keep your files, well, it's going to ask you for your password first, but you can't enter your password since you forgot it. So choose the option that says remove everything. Now, this will in fact remove all of your files, like any Word documents you may have had. But there is good news. It's going to make your computer brand new again, just like when you first bought it. So probably at this point, your computer was getting slow or it had some issues. Well, choosing this option literally makes your computer works as if it is brand new and it resets your password. So there are some benefits to doing this. Now, it will also give you the option to fully clean the drive. You don't have to do this. This takes several hours. It is not necessary. So go ahead and proceed by just choosing remove my files. After that, Windows is going to ask you to confirm everything. So go ahead and click reset to not only reset your password, but also make your computer work like brand new again. And there you go. In just about 2 minutes, you'll learn how to reset your password on Windows 10. So, for more videos like this that are simple and straight to the point, please subscribe and thanks for watching.